Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents.
There's no reason to be depressed, believer. Why? Because we have a hope. There's no reason, believer, to want to take yourself out. That's a lie from the devil. You have a hope, and the hope is the Lord Jesus Christ. Now some will say, oh, preacher, it can't be that simple. Just say yes.
Yes.
You think you have to do the work. You don't have to do the work. The work's been done, Mike. It's been done. Just embrace it. Take hold of it. Walk it out in your life. He says, I forgive. Ha! I forgive. I'll wash it away. Because that's the kind of God we serve. Amen. Hallelujah. Let me finish here. Hope, what is it? A favorable, confident expectation. And for the believer, there should be no fear. For the believer, there should only be an excitement, an expectation, looking with your head up, waiting with an expectation for the return of the Lord Jesus. But meanwhile, stand on your feet. But meanwhile, Daryl, while we're here, we gotta occupy until he comes. We are an occupying force.
Yes.
An occupying force. Occupying. Man, one day, there was this guy in my group. He was like, you know, there's a lot of people want to get you. Some people just looking to take you out. Say that, Larry. In Barstow, folks up in Barstow. It's going to be revival. But he said, yeah, they want to take you out. You know what I did? I'm sitting in my chair. I just start doing this. Look at me. I just start doing this. Turn my chair around, just looking. And he said, what you doing? I said, you don't see all these angels? You don't see all these angels? You don't see all these angels around me? The Bible says the angels of the Lord encamp around about. You don't see all these angels? You don't see all these angels standing around? Look at the door. Now why? This is what I said. Look at the door right there. He looked at me like I was crazy. Oh, but I'm in my right mind. I see beyond what you see. Right?
Yes.
And I said, so whoever it is that want to come, what you going to do? Angels of the Lord are encamped around the body. I start going, that no weapon formed against me will prosper. Right? And so I believe that's the life we're called to live. That's what we're called to live right there. Where we're trusting in the Lord. We're relying upon Him. Amen. We're looking to the hills from whence cometh our help.
That's right.
Our help cometh from the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Get this shot.